called Mom Josefina Hermia to offer a prayer for our lunch. And again, I'm inviting everybody to please stand.